Yo, what's up, you guys? It's a little dark right now. Hold up. There you go. What up, you guys? It's your boy Chan with another video. I'm vlogging this time. I'm gonna try to vlog. If you read from the title, this is a series that it's called. Well, I'm not really sure. I wanted to call it Road to EDC, but also I want to call it to like Road to My Dream or Road to. I wanted to actually just document for you guys and for all upcoming producers and artists and document like what I do and how I get work done and and that's also for me so I can look back in the future in like 5 years and see like wow, like I was doing that and look where I am now, But just a little backstory for you guys. So, I've actually been making music for about 9 years, but taking it serious, I've been making it for 4 years, and it's been an amazing time and so many blessings, so many opportunities have, come down for me. But obviously it takes time. Time, hard work, dedication, patience is really key, and consistency. I've done it for 9 years. There's times where I was going down, and by down I mean like I wasn't being consistent, being disciplined about it. But now I'm a little bit more consistent, disciplined about it. And that's one key that I feel like artists should think about and try to put into their life.
The next day.
Well, I have no idea where I left off in the video, but I'm back. I'm at my parents' right now doing some laundry, getting some work done. Also have my dog right here. But basically, yeah, backstory of it, I was doing like in the beginning, like just practicing, trying to find the right software that I can use so I can start making music. And then I did try, I tried Reason at first and didn't really like it. Then I went to Ableton, then I didn't like it. Then I went to FL Studio, and then I stuck with that one ever since. I ever switch? I don't know. Probably not, because that's what I'm used to. Every software has its own pros and cons, but the one thing that you gotta realize is that they all make music. They all make music. So just always keep that in mind. You don't have to have Ableton because everyone has that. You do what works for you, because there might be like, yeah, I guess you could say like Ableton is like used by a lot of artists, but doesn't mean that you have to do it. Just use what works for you, because it's been working for me. Perfect example. But anyways, today I actually have a gig. It's a little private gig. I don't really do these myself. I have a friend that asked me if he wants me to help him, just a little side money. So it's a quinceañera today, so I'll be taking you guys to that, record some videos, gonna get some work done, and then head to the gym. All right, so I'm back in my apartment. And I got some music done and also got some other work stuff done and downloaded a couple music just so I can get ready for later. It's like 5:30. I'm gonna have some dinner, relax for a bit, then head to the gig, play from 7:30 to 11:30, so it shouldn't be that bad. And I'll take you guys along, so.
Next day.
All right, so I forgot to do an outro, but this is the outro, and then I'm also starting the new vlog. So, but thank you guys for watching. This is short little clips. I'm really trying to get back into vlogging, so I hope you guys really like the video. Let me know what you guys want to see on my YouTube. So let me know down below in the comments. Make sure to follow me on all my social media, Instagram, and make sure to pre-save Pa Dentro, which is coming out this Friday.